What do you got?
Finally. Well, this'll get the elders off their butts. We'll fortify the fortress and surprise those damn mutants.
So, what is your alternative?
Not a bad plan. Tell you what, let me go try and beat it into the elders. No guarantees, but I'll try.
Thank you.
again, Initiate. Things going well?
Yeah, fire away.
Look, I don't have time for a story that long right now. Here, all of us grew up on this. Then get out. I have work to do.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, I'm quite impressed. My spies told me you were resourceful, but they seem to have underestimated your talents. Guards, capture him.
Thank you. The death of the Master was the first major step towards ending his mad dream of conquest and enforced peace. But it is the destruction of the vats that neutralizes the mutant threat. Without the ability to create more mutants and enforce their harsh brand of justice, the mutant armies flee to the east, beyond the No Man's Land. The ghouls of Necropolis learn how to maintain the repaired water pump, and eventually rediscover many lost secrets of engineering. They form a business, selling this technology to other towns. The followers of the Apocalypse rise to become a major influence in New California. With your help, they gain control of the LA Boneyard. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father, Aradesh, bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the New California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Killian Darkwater takes firm control of Junktown, drives out the last of Gizmo's kind, and then enforces his own brand of frontier justice. Life is fair and safe under his law. The Brotherhood of Steel helps the other human outposts drive the mutant armies away with minimal loss of life on both sides of the conflict. The advanced technology of the Brotherhood is slowly reintroduced into New California with little disruption or chaos. The Brotherhood wisely remains out of the power structure and becomes a major research and development house. With your assistance, old Harold brings the ghoul population of the hub into equality with the humans. The two sides work together and the hub prospers. Old Harold is still alive, as far as anyone knows. Thanks to your persistence, the Raiders are destroyed as an effective fighting force and disband. None of the Raider survivors are ever heard from again. Your involvement with the various places and people of the Wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
You've done it. That's wonderful, amazing. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished, what you've endured. There's no way that people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Imps. That makes the rest of this even harder. Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what? They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them. I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us, but you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to